Luke Apfeld is such a great story. He has had three different knee surgeries during the course of the end of his high school career into his college career, but his knees look fine on that one as he's able to take the alley-oop from Brian Boquel.
Yeah, anytime you see a guy that's had three knee surgeries, you feel for him, and then you look at him out there, though, like getting going and getting up and getting it after that. It's pretty.
It's down to Boquel against Edwards. Boquel, spin move. Dumps inside, Apfeld with a two-handed dunk and a foul. Oh, he posterized Alistair Frazier.
That was one heck of a pass by Boquel.
Frazier bit, thinking that Boquel was going up for the shot. Boquel dumps it off and then takes the brunt of it on the poster as Luke Apfeld with another dunk. He's got 9 points going to the free throw line for a chance for 10. As that one, a big momentum killer. You say it's a dunk, it's only 2 points, but for the Vermont faithful and for Vermont itself, that's a huge play as you watch Boquel. Great up fake. Alistair Frazier comes over and then gets caught in no man's land.
Yeah, Apfeld wasn't feeling his knees then, right? Maybe the boost mobile, where you at, son? Play the dunk of the game.